Operation Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash.
Is this episode 3?
Nazi zombies yes, still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city.
It's gonna be slightly harder than the other two.
Okay. Was that a sort of survivor?
Yes.
What happened?
You just stop shooting other stuff right now.
Oh. How come there's a trip mine there? Yours, sir. Thank you.
Watch your back! Decoys to clear the zombies from your path. Feel free to activate them. Excellent, you made it. Now just give me a few seconds while I run through the new decontamination protocol. Don't worry, this stuff won't hurt you, but it's effective on zombies. And we can't be too careful now, can we?
Head on in. The general's waiting for you.
Oh shit.
Don't worry, this stuff won't hurt you, but it's effective on zombies. And we can't be too careful now, can we?
Head on in. The general's waiting for you. We were hit hard last night. We lost quite a few good men. Well, he was clearly gone.
Don't worry, you're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs urgent repairs. Get over there and see what you can do.
I can't believe this is happening. I'm pretty sure that's not normal. I was only trying to make a cup of tea.
Weapons inspection at 800 hours.
The generator sounds like it's on its last legs. Someone go check it out.
Remember to ration your supplies. The next storm is due tomorrow, but be prepared for anything.
You wouldn't believe how many light bulbs we get through. The bombs were a mistake.
I want an infantry report by 0600 hours. guns, ammo, tea bags.
I'm sure I saw something moving down there. No, I must have been nothing.
Do not enter the 088 zone without speaking to the doctor first.
I thought you were supposed to talk to the general upstairs.
Remember, headshots are the only sure way to end them for good.
Yep. Not that upstairs, the way we came.
Hang in there, chaps. We can make it through this.
Not here?
Oh, yeah?
Enemies.
Good to see you. We have a situation.
Please don't kill
One
me!
One of our best men, Neil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here.
Please don't
that
kill
place
me!
Was overrun Please months ago and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was
Please
carrying.
Don't kill me!
Man, your station.
Allied Command reports progress on the northern front.
Casualty report. Sorry, chaps, but we lost two more in the last attack. And there's still no word from McNeil. Lockdown commencing! All on-duty defenders to the bunker immediately!
I'm sorry I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there, thinning them out. We've set up a radio out there. That seems to attract...
Feel free to activate the radio when you're ready.
Incoming.
Gate.
cargo man a turret.
They are all around us!
We did it!
We couldn't have done it without you.
Okay, the area outside is natural secure now. Hopefully you can make a clear dash for the hospital. Don't get cocky, though. There are still plenty of those buggers out there. Now then, there's a radio in the hospital. Find McNeil's intel and get back in touch with me from there.
down there? Help me! Help me! Thank you.
Changing before my eyes. My children. Now. Unified. Perfect.
What the fuck? What the thing behind you?
Thank you.
you have to send the attached message.
How do you go? How do you get over there? Then where am I supposed to go?
Thank you. You saved me out there on the roof.
Transmission received. I'll start decoding this straight away. Damn shame about McNeil, though. Intel McNeil had. It mentions something about a vault of power and a keystone, but it'll take me some time to decipher all of that. In the meantime, McNeil says Hitler's got his filthy hands on the Book of Souls. Zombies over on the east side of the city. dedication to the right is commendable!
We're not going through the gate? Can you hear me?
You wanna go another one or you wanna take a break?
Take a break first, huh? Take a break first.